What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Shout out to the Kofi Gang for being here, being involved, and being active in the comment section. Today, we are back with more fresh reaction videos, and Pentatonix is back in the Christmas spirit, and we're going to check out Joy to the World, which is one of the most famous, if not the most famous, Christmas song, if aside Jingle Bells and We Wish You a Merry Christmas. Joy to the World is like one of the most Christmas hymnals out there, carols out there. Anyway, yeah, so Pentatonix translated it, they pentatonified it, they made it fantastic, and they brought it to us. So yeah, I'm really excited to check this out. Shout out to all of you that recommended this. I really appreciate you. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you have any other recommendations, let me know in the comment sections below or slide in my DMs on Instagram. When it comes to Joy to the World, I think there is only one group that have really enjoyed their version of Joy to the World, and that is Take Six Joy to the World. Go check it out, guys. It's just mind-blowing. It's ugly. It's just filled with notes that doesn't need to be there, but it's there somehow, and yeah, it's just amazing. Joy to the World by Take Six blows me up. So I'm really, that's the only group that I've actually listened to properly and, you know, really figured out what was going on in there. I've not done one for Pentatonix. I have no idea what's going on in there. So this is my first time to Pentatonix listening to Joy to the World. So yes, maybe I might be impressed. I might be blown away more than Texas one. So Texas is the bar. Okay. All right. All right. If you're able to clear out if you're able to remove Texas from the pedestal and put Pentatonix there, okay, maybe. All right. Let's see what happens now. Obviously, it's not a competition. It's a healthy competition. All right. Anyway, enough of my rant. Without much ado. Okay.
Joy to the world. Joy to the world.
Okay. I hate it when they do that. I didn't expect this. They're like, oh, you think it's gonna sound okay? No, it's not. You know, we're gonna bring it to the club. That's what they do. That's brilliant, man.
The Lord is come. Receive the King.
Nice chord. Okay. Nice. Love the call and response. And heaven and nature sing. Yeah, loving their look as well. Loving their look. And again, they're back at the church, which is something that they do a lot for Christmas, which is really cool. I mean, a lot of churchgoers or Christians kind of really appreciate it. So that's really cool. This is really cool. Loving the vibe. Love the whole vibe. Love the whole harmonies in the background. These two great human beings. Well, one human being, the other is an alien. Kirsten and Mitch, that is, respectively. And they are really good with the backing vocals. And man, like Kevin bringing it down in the building with Avi with the dum 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 dum, bruh. Love that. Woo! Yeah. What? Bro, these guys literally just changed the key and they're like, oh yeah, it's fine. It's like, no, it's big. They changed the key like it wasn't a big deal. Come on, Kirsten. Yo, okay. Loving the vibe that Cousin is bringing. All right, bring it, girl. Bring it.
Joy to the world.
Come on, Mitch.
Let the earth receive her King.
Joy to the world that we sing.
Let the angel voices ring.
Oh, I really love that close harmony between the bass and the baritone. Really love that, man. It's very rich.
The world that we sing.
Let the angel voices ring.
Oh, yeah.
The world that we sing.
Let come on, Scott.
Let the songs employ.
Joy to the world that we sing.
Repeat the sounding joy.
come on, Avi. Hey.
He rules the world with truth and.
All right. Bruh. Yo, they come up with these surprises, man. Why do they do this?
He rules the world.
Check the key again.
With truth and grace. He makes the nations prove.
Hey. Yo, that's so sick, man. Really, yo, loving the vibe. Really sick. Avi's voice is amazing, man. Avi's voice. I mean, I don't know how many times I should say it, but you guys know. Come on, Mitch. Okay, are they going to pentatonify it now? They're going to be like, okay. Now we're going to change it up and we're going to do something Beethoven-ish.
Wonders of his joy to the world.
Come on, Mitch.
Let the earth receive her king. Joy to the world, do we sing. Let the angel voices ring.
Oh, nice. Ooh, that was deep. That was rich. Love that.
Joy to the...
Okay. They changed the key like three times or twice. They changed the key twice. That's so sick, man. Loved the whole vibe.
Joy to the world.
Yeah, love the whole vibe. Like they really have that resounding harmonies that starts something. It's like a trumpet, like bum bum pa pa, and then it's like a summit or something like that. Love it. Nice.
Joy to the world.
Hey.
Joy to the world. The Lord is come.
Come on.
Let earth receive the King.
Love that call. That like they just throw you off like, oh yeah. Let earth receive the doom. It's like the doom doom. Yeah. Love that. Crazy.
Let every heart be
Yo, everyone's vibes in this was sick, man. I really loved everyone's vibes, man. Like, yo, listen, Mitch's vibes, Kevin's vibes, Avi's vibes, Kirsten's vibes, Scott's vibes. Yeah, everyone was just feeling themselves, man. Like, that's sick. I really particularly enjoyed their key changes and Kirsten's entry into the lead. Yeah? Oh, that's too late now. All right, let's go back. Let's go back to where and how they just did it. See? Okay. All right. There we go. Yeah, she's really good. She's really good at using her head voice, man. Like, she's really good at doing that. Cause you can't always belt, but like when it gets to pass like that, it's like, yeah, cause you have to smile, you have to use a head voice when you're doing that. It's not strictly head voice, it's more like a mix that she is. She kind of mixed it. But yeah, man, she's really good at that. Really good at that. Nice man. Yo, man, like Kevin. Yo, this was sick, man. This was sick. Really love. Repeat. Like, she really, really built that. She really built that, man. Like, yeah, that was chest. Like, yeah, it's really, really, really strong. That was good. And then they changed the key again for my like Avi to come in. Like,
joy to the world that we sing.
Hey.
Let the men their songs employ. Joy to the world that we sing.
Hey.
We beat the sounding joy. Oh.
He rules the world.
The way they changed the key was just so intelligent, man. The way they changed the key, man. They started with the. That's what it did.
Oh,
he rules the world with truth and grace. He makes actions prove.
How many of you, and this is mere suggestion, you know, this is alternative universe, right? When he did that, he da 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 da. Hey, I'm just a fanboy, okay? I'm just a fanboy. That's what in my ears, that's how it would sound, you know. I think if I heard that, I'll be able to sleep properly. Because if he did that, that would be like, yeah, okay, maybe I've just won everything. But yeah, that's what he should have done. Da 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 dum dum. He's like, yo. Yeah, that's what he should have done. But no, he chose to be Avi. Okay, cool. I guess Avi's not me. All right, that's fine. Come on. Now, love this. Come on, Mitch. Yeah. Love Mitch's lead, man. Like, Mitch really has that strength of control to combine the falsetto with the chest voice and just moves between them, play like, just like that. Like, yeah, like, oh yeah. I can just do this. Hey, bro. Beautiful. Nice. Avi's bass was rich as usual, man. Loved it. Yo, this was fun and short. I hate it when they do short songs, man. Like, it's so sick. Yo, listen, these guys, well done. Anyway, guys, what do you think, man? What is your favorite Pentatonix Christmas arrangement? What's your favorite? For me, is the 12 Days of Christmas. 12 Days of Christmas, if you've not seen the video, you can go watch the video. If you've not seen my reaction, you can go see my reaction to it. Yeah, 12 Days of Christmas is my all-time favorite now. They only released it like last week. Before that, I thought it was Dance with the Sugar Plum Fairy and Carol of the Bells and O Come All Ye Faithful and all of the Christmas carols. But yeah, 12 Days of Christmas just kick all of them out. It's just like, oh, get out. 12 Days of Christmas. Yeah, that's my favorite, guys. What do you think? What about you? What's your favorite Pentatonix Christmas arrangement? Yeah, not just the song, the arrangement, not just the what it sounds, just all the intricacies and everything. 12 Days of Christmas goes for me. After 12 Days of Christmas, Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy. After that, Carol of the Bells. After that, maybe for the sake of fun and the whole vibes and switching up everything, O Come All Ye Faithful. And then maybe everything else, maybe, because there's so many that they've done as well. Oh, Angels We Have Heard on High. Yeah, Angels We Have Heard on High is really good as well. And then you have Little Drummer Boy. Yeah, man, like, yo, they've got really good arrangements. But 12 Days of Christmas, Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy. For me, yeah, top two. Top three, Carol of the Bells. Top three, Pentatonix Christmas Carol. Anyway, guys, we're gonna get out of here. We're probably gonna do a live stream during the holidays. So yeah, you never know. If I'm not traveling, we'll do a live stream. If I'm traveling, we'll probably do a live stream as well. So stay tuned for that. I might do, I might not do it. I'll let you know. I'll keep you in the update. Stay tuned on the community tabs on my channel. Anyway, guys, we're gonna get out of here. We'll be back with more fresh reaction videos. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. If you have any other recommendations, let me know in the comment section below. Also like my DMs on Instagram, The Coffee Gang. We'll be back with more fresh reaction videos, so stay tuned, and we're out. Peace.